Cameron Todd Willingham, you are guilty of capital murder. By order of the state of Texas, you are sentenced to death.
You're my first visitor in a long time.
How long has it been?
8 years.
Prisoners talk about doing time. On the road, there is no time. The clock stopped moving the minute we were sentenced.
How about you tell me what happened?
Any man can't save his own kids. Don't deserve to live. But I did not kill my own children, Elizabeth. I love them more than I love life itself.
I found myself talking to a vulnerable, sensitive man. I believe the state of Texas is about to kill an innocent man. You failed to challenge witnesses that changed their story.
He had the motive. He had the means. That boy is a monster, and he will die.
His lawyer decided Todd was guilty from the get-go.
He failed to find a single scientific expert.
Doesn't mean he's innocent.
Don't let your emotions get the better of you.
My emotions? What? Because I'm a woman? Great. I'm going to go finish your job for you.
You ever read Man's Search for Meaning? He says, to live is to suffer, and to survive, you got to find meaning in the suffering.
I want to live.
That's why we're not gonna give up. Why do you think Todd Willingham confessed to you?
I ain't supposed to talk about this stuff.
Who told you not to talk about it? The district attorney? They're gonna kill an innocent person.
Nah, I got a gun. Get out of here then!
These so-called experts didn't even bother to check the space heater.
There's no arson, there's no crime.
It ain't gonna make no difference. Liz, I'm not here to be safe. I am here to die.
What chance we got, honestly?
You think this is just about Todd? The system doesn't work. It's broken.
These are my last days, Liz. If I start hoping, he's gonna go by just like that.
I understand. But I'm hoping.